Hey guys, this is my final video for the course. I knew my primary goal of going into this class were to increase my knowledge in the market. I really did assume that it would have been an easy game, you know, but a lot more work was given, and I really did assume it wrong. But honestly, was really used to learn the programming and other topics, just as, you know, basic marketing. And initially, I assumed that the focus would be primarily on investments and marketing. But I was happy that I absolutely achieved my goals, if not even more, because I learned a lot that I had anticipated. I will never forget the lessons I have learned in the class. Although these fundamentals of marketing are very aspiring, you know, any marketer would love it and should understand. And it was a lot easier to understand it through Miss Stacy, that's for sure. And she's one of the main reasons I